So we're back this August 2021. Do our yearly trip to Singer Island. We just got here. We can't check into our room until 3. It's really busy on Sunday. Yes. And the summer is really busy. So we'll see how good the water is going to be. It probably won't be that great with all these divers out here. But we're going to go check it out. We'll show you guys around. We're at the Foster Park right now. Gonna go dive for a little bit. Snorkeling, diving, whatever. There's like a trail out there, but now they have this really cool sign that actually shows you the map of the little snorkel trail, which is really cool.
Yeah, we're standing right there.
Yeah. So high tide today is at like 3:40, 3:50. Best time to go snorkeling here is an hour before high tide. Right now it's pumping. It's really moving really fast. But in a little bit, it'll be really good and really, really clear. And we'll go snorkeling.
We'll be right back.
So we're headed out to Riviera Beach this morning for the sunrise. Gonna see if there's any baby turtles this morning. See if any came up and laid last night. We went in a circle right here. So those are baby turtle tracks. More than likely little loggerheads. That's what we saw the other night. These little guys made it. They're all the way up near the dunes. Hope they didn't get confused and went the wrong way. Maybe their nest was all the way up here. Hopefully they made it out. Yeah, they got a long way to walk from up here. The ocean's way down there.
we came out to Peanut Island today. We haven't been here in probably a couple of years. Last time I think we came on our friend's boat, and then we usually kayak out here. We took the ferry over today, which we've done one other time. It was $14 a person. It's super nice out here. High tide will be in a little while, and we'll go swimming out here in these pretty rocks. At Peanut Island, totally had a drone accident, and the drone landed in the water. She's drying out right now.
Hope it still works.
She may or may not work, so we will see. We got some good footage before she took a topple, but I tried to catch it. Luckily, we had the guards on the fins. It still got me pretty good all over my hand. And then Shane's got a pretty good gash right there. Hit my hand, then hit Shane, and then went in the water. We shall see if she works it a little bit. Yeah.
Great time.